gathered in the gospel of the Church of Christ, let us worthily give thanks to the Lord. Now and ever.